One of the greatest things about functional medicine is that it can still offer hope when the conventional medical model doesn't find a disease that it can treat. A lot of patients have been told there's nothing wrong with them, their labs aren't showing anything, but there is something wrong. Their body's not functioning optimally, and when we really get down and look at the roots on a completely different level, we can often find that and restore that balance.